My brother-in-law lost a thumb too. Of course, that was to a German shepherd, not a son of a bitch with an assault rifle.
You are a lifesaver. Those coffee nuts are dangerous. They're basically volatiles that can talk. And they only talk about one thing.
So they did a thumb transplant, except it wasn't a thumb, it was a big toe. He turned it to his advantage, though. Dude could hitchhike better than anybody.